Yang ini pun soalan final exam juga, kadang-kadang dia akan tanya. Okay, kena hati-hati. The advantages of having cloud storage as your storage media. So apa perbezaan ataupun apa advantage? Advantage ialah kelebihan menggunakan cloud storage. Dalam exam pernah keluar, dalam final exam pernah keluar soalan part C, 15 marks, 15 markah. So dia nak 5 point, kena cerita satu persatu. So kita ambil dulu yang pertama. Access files from any computer. Of course, kalau kita ada cloud storage, for example our Google Drive, even though you are not bringing any laptops or your personal computer in college at home, you still can open the files from any other computers or phones. So that is the advantages of using cloud storage. The second one is you can still store large files. For Google Drive, it gives you about 15 gigs of capacity, storage capacity, for free. And if you invite your friends to subscribe Google Drive under your account, automatically the Google will give you about 1.5 gigabyte for free, another extra free. So currently you have 15 gigs and then plus 1.5 gigabyte if you successfully invite a person by clicking at your link. And then you can also access other files in that cloud storage. For example, kita dah buat contoh tadi, kamu balik rumah tak bawa laptop apa semua, still all the files in the laptop that you have put in Google Drive, you still can access at your home by logging into your account. And then we also have the view time critical data and image immediately. You can view the files and the images by using your phone. Kadang-kadang kita nak buat presentation, kelam kabut ni nak pergi pagi tu, sekali kita terlupa bawa laptop, memang sir ataupun madam akan marah. Tapi jangan panik, we have our smartphone. Just open your files in your smartphone and present by connecting mirroring with the TVs and projectors. Okay. And then provide data center. Of course, dalam Google Drive ataupun mana-mana cloud storage, dia ada interface dia. Kan interface dia cantik, boleh create folder, boleh create Google Sheet, boleh create Google Docs. Itu semua ialah data function. Last kali ialah store off-site backups. Dekat sini, even though you don't have an internet connection, still you can put your files into the storage of Google's. And once that you have the internet connection, automatically the Google will upload the files into your Google Drive. So two advantage there. The disadvantages of using cloud storage, we have two. So the first one is file security. Kadang-kadang kita ni share files, kita terlupa kita share dengan siapa. Okay, orang tu boleh access, orang tu boleh edit, so itu yang bahaya. And then the last one is access speed. Of course, kita akan still depends on internet connection speed. So if you have a good internet connection, then you can access the files simply without having waiting for it to load. But if you have a poor internet connection, you need to wait for the files loading. Okay.